Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to never miss any update from Mani Talwar Makeovers.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you my Diwali look for 2020. In today's video, I'm going to show you what I'm going to do in makeup and also how I'm gonna style my hairs. जैसे कि आप देख सकते हो मैंने थोड़ा इंडियन पहना लाइक कुर्ती सो मैं अपना कुछ जो हेयर स्टाइल करूंगी वो भी एथनिक में ही करूंगी सो स्टे ट्यून्ड टिल एंड कि मैं अपना कौन सा हेयर स्टाइल करने वाली हूँ सो फर्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू माय मेकअप देन वी विल जंप इनटू द हेयर्स इफ यू आर एक्साइटेड सो प्लीज हिट द सब्सक्राइब बटन बिलो सो दैट यू डोंट मिस आउट माय फ्यूचर वीडियोस सो गाइस इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड प्लीज कीप वॉचिंग इट मैं स्टार्ट कर रही हूँ मॉइस्चराइजर से लाइक जो विंटर सीजन स्टार्ट हो गया है उसकी वजह से मेरी स्किन सुपर ड्राई हो रही है सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद मॉइस्चराइजर सो आई एम यूजिंग दिस जॉय हनी एंड आलमंड मॉइस्चराइजर चलो मॉइस्चराइजर पार्ट तो कंप्लीट हो गया अब बढ़ते हैं हम अपने मेकअप पर सो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद माय ब्राउज एज यूजुअल सो गाइस दिस इज माय आईब्रो किट व्हिच इज फ्रॉम मिनीसो उस टाइम मैं बस मिनीसो में गई थी ऐसे ही कुछ लेने बट व्हेन आई सॉ दिस आईब्रो पैलेट आई लव दिस सो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू द इनर साइड ऑफ दिस ऑल्सो यू कैन सी द पैकेजिंग ऑफ दिस जब से मुझे ये मिली है मैं अपनी आईब्रो हमेशा इसी से करती हूँ आज भी इसी से करूँगी ऑफकोर्स सो लेट्स स्टार्ट यूजिंग दिस एंगुलर ब्रश ऑलवेज फॉर माई आईब्रोज सो गाइज डिड यू लाइक दिस ब्राउ I just love this palette. As you can see, it's very very handy and it's travel friendly. So, जब भी कहीं जाना हो, it doesn't need much space. It's very nice. Next, I'm moving towards my concealer, the shade 25 from Maybelline. Applying it on my eyelids. So, after concealing my eyelids, the next part is of course my eyeshadow. So guys, this is my Eye Magic, the newly purchased eyeshadow palette. So, this is how it looks. All the shades of this eyeshadow palette, I just love. And also the best part is this eyeshadow palette ka koi fallout nahi hai. So aap jitni marzi quantity le sakte ho eyeshadow ki, but it will not flow out. As you can see, this palette has some nude shade also and some darker shades also. And the best part about this palette is this has some shimmery shades also, which I found the best palette so far. So, I'm using the shade that is Maple. This is the light shade, so I'm using the darker shade now. So, this is Ginger. I'm thinking about to do some brown smoky, not some black, that intense smoky black. I'm going to do the brown smoky. So you can see this look, it's not a very time consuming look. So you can recreate it very easily, it's not much difficult. So I'm going to complete my second eye. Now with this very much fluffier brush, I'm just blending all over my harsh lines. biology. After that, I'm applying highlighter. So with smoky eyeshadow look, I don't like to put that precise eyeliners. So for now, I'm doing the smoky eyeliner look. After applying the eyeliner, I'm smudging the eyeliner from this brush, which is a very tiny under eye smudging brush. So yeah, this is my smoky eyeliner look. So for smoky eyeliners, I would suggest, मैं आपको यही कहूँगी कि आपका काजल, जो भी आप काजल लेते हो, that should not be smudge proof. जो भी आप काजल हो, चेक करो कि वो अच्छे से ब्लेंड होता हो. The kajals which are waterproof, वो हमारे smudge eyeliner का काम बिल्कुल नहीं कर सकते. So मैंने जो काजल यूज़ किया था, that is from Faces Canada Intense Gel Kajal. So you can see if I'm applying it here, it can be easily blend out. So मैंने यही वाला यहाँ पे लगाया था and I blend that kajal from there. Now next I'm coming to base. For base I'm using the liquid foundation from Fit Me. Maybelline Fit Me Foundation, you can see, अब सबको ही पता है, like Maybelline ने भी उसकी foundations में pump वाले foundations निकालने शुरू कर दिए हैं. So which are very much convenient and I love this foundation because हमारे हाथ गंदे नहीं होते यार, सीधा pump करो and you are done. Shade which I use is this Natural Beige 220. So why to waste more time, just apply it. Oh no! Before foundation, you have to apply the primer, which I forgot. So I'm applying the primer from, of course, my favorite color bar. It's a silicone based primer. जो भी primers का base silicone होता है, that are best for all skin types. कि आपको ये नहीं देखना पड़ता आपकी skin oily है या dry है. Just purchase your silicone primer. So चाहे वो oily हो या dry हो, वो सब पे जाएगा. And it's transparent, you can't see.
So guys, I would recommend that कि जब भी आप foundation, liquid foundation को जो blend करना हो, make sure कि आप उसे beauty blender से ही blend करें. Liquid foundation को brush से blend करोगे ना, तो of course वो brush absorb कर लेगा, but it will not be in the case of this beauty blender. Beauty blender जो भी होते हैं, वो आपकी foundation को अच्छे से pack कर देते हैं and जो भी excess होगा, सिर्फ वही absorb होगा. So I blend my foundation from this beauty blender from Pack Cosmetics and you can see it's very much fluffy and the shape of this blender is it has a very flat surface which packs the foundation easily and the result of the base from this blender is perfect. Now the next part is baking. For baking I'm using the same sponge and baking my under eye from the powder. It basically highlights this part and this area looks whiten up. The next part after baking is contour. So for contour I had purchased my another palette which is the Sugar Cosmetics contour palette. So this is my shade. As you can see, it has a contour here, it's a highlighter and it's a blusher. So this is a very good palette, a very go-to palette because hame teen alag alag cheeze leke jaane ki zarurat nahi hai. Just take this palette and you are sorted. So I'm applying the contour from this palette only. The shade of this contour is very much light, so this is best बिफोर द फेस्टिव सीजन, बिकॉज हमें फेस्टिव जो भी हमें फेस्टिवल सेलिब्रेट करना है वो हमें घर पर ही करना है, उसके लिए हमें ज़्यादा हार्श कॉन्टोर की ज़रूरत है भी नहीं. सो दिस इज बेस्ट. सो इट्स नॉट अ क्रीम कॉन्टोर, इट्स नॉट अ लिक्विड कॉन्टोर, इट्स जस्ट अ पाउडर कॉन्टोर एंड इट्स द बेस्ट. यू कैन सी इट इज वेरी वेरी गुड शेड फॉर कॉन्टोर when you don't have to apply much harder contours. Yeah, you can see the perfect contour shade. I love this palette. And the next part after contour is blusher, and I don't have to open the another. The next part is highlighter. Now the main and the most important part is lipstick. तो मैं अपनी lipstick को थोड़ा fuller दिखाने के लिए Huda Beauty Lip Contour in the shade Icon. It's a lip pencil which I'm using from Huda Beauty. So I'm outlining my lips. To watch the full video tutorial on how to get the fuller lips in detail, hit this I button here. So next I'm taking this lipstick. You can see it's a very minimal look. It's not very much dye and very much pop. So it's a very glam look. Next I am doing the hairs. So for my hairs, main simple normal center parting kar rahi hu. Okay, so uske baad main is area par some braid banane wali hu. I'll just do this hairstyle only when I'm wearing ethnic. Because it really looks nice when you're wearing some kurti or some ethnic type. So the center parting, I'm going to braid this area and also this area. So I'm going to do the one-sided French braid. So for that I need three parting like this. So I'm literally going to braid this out like normal braid. And I'm going to add little bit hair after each strand like this. I'll keep doing it again and again till end. So now I'm going to leave this braid hair only, and I would suggest कि आप जब भी braid complete कर लेते हो उसको थोड़ा loose कीजिए, because जो भी look आती है ना, like loose braid की जो look होती है, that is something different जो हमें कभी भी normal braid से नहीं आ सकती. So I'm going to do the same thing on this side also. So after I completed my braid, I'm tying it in the back like this. After I tied up my hairs at the back, I'm going to take the straightening machine from Iconic. I'm going to do a very loose curl like this only. You have to roll up your hairs in the straightening machine and just pull them. yeah, this is my loose curl. I'm sorry. And I had not applied any spray. Spray se hamare curls thode zyada time tak stay rehte hain, but I don't want that. I want very loose curls, so main iske upar koi bhi spray nahi karungi. And if you feel like ye bhi aapke liye thode zyada hain, so open them up and the look will be very different. So I'm going to do the same on this area also. So this is my final look for Diwali. Guys, if you like this video and enjoyed this tutorial on how to get this look and how to do this hairstyle, so do hit the like button, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to comment down below and tell me what do you think about this look. And also guys, please tell me what more videos should I shoot for you guys. So till then, take care and bye bye, and happy and safe Diwali.